Bury me in G. Tell me how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
What's up, guys? Today we're doing another Tupac song. This one is "Life So Hard" from the gang-related movie, because I think he made the soundtrack for the movie as well, which is one thing I liked about Tupac. He was able to do that and, you know, be in the movie as well. It's crazy. But we're going to go ahead and check this version out, because this is apparently a different version than the one that was on Me Again. No, All Eyes on Me, I think. I don't know. But let's go ahead and check it out. There's some maracas, some type of drum. I don't know. Like me so far.
What's that? Nigga, damn, it's about to start basing. It's hard.
I'm liking these records so far. Got like some. Okay, still no. Ooh, this version is way better. Boom. I'm gonna have to see. I'm liking it so far a lot. The beat is just so like West Side 90s.
Traveling through my mind and my blind, it's a shame young niggas getting murdered, straight took out the game as I sit here puffing on a cigarette. Gotta be wrecked, you never know who's plotting on the niggas that. These are the rough times, best to hurry up and duck, motherfucker, before I wreck mine. It's getting crazy and everybody's strapped, surrounded by niggas, but they're motherfucking down to watch my back. These are the bitch made niggas, you've been played, nigga, while you starving and broke, they pulling six figures. Ooh, what can you do when you can't trust your
cook? That is, man.
Ran out of weed, so I'm sipping on this Tennessee. Tell me, do you feel me?
I feel.
I had no remorse as I take another sip of my liquor and spit my sick notes. Ooh.
Now tell me, do you see life so hard on a nigga when you're living like a G? Now tell me, do you see life so hard on a nigga when you're living like a G?
She's looking to the fullest, got my strap from a bullet on the first motherfucker that can outrun a bullet. It's some thug-like niggas and we don't like. Wanna be, then they jockin' like bitches. Now my bitches is getting hoes on its own. Fuck the mystery, do you wanna get with me? Then let's bones, I'ma take it to my hideout. Cause I'm smoking that spinach and staying strong to the finish. And then I ride out, see you on the freeway. Sorry baby, but I gotta call my homie, see what he say. I ain't got no time, I gotta keep mine. I keep my mind on my loot, I'll shoot every time. And ain't no way I'ma let a bitch made nigga worry me. Catch me slipping, empty the clip and bury me. Hell nah, nigga, at the plug you twice. Ain't no slipping when you thug for life. Motherfucker, can you see?
Tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you living like a G. Tell me, do you see? Now tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you living like a G. Now tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you living like a G. Now tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you living like a G.
Never bow down, let these other bitches drum. I'm a thug, motherfucker, and these thugs only ball. Ain't no half-stepping here. From a cradle to the grave, I'm a motherfucking fool. But I choose to be made. Now my pocket's getting empty, and I'm panicking and fright. Me and my bitch named Nina, I'm fiend in the night. Ain't nobody living safe, got a plot, and I'm stressing. All I want is my motherfucking money. Ain't no question, don't try to stall or trick, cause he hit. So bring in the scissors and get the clip in that dick. I'd rather die young and die old and broke. That's why I stay true and I constantly smoke.
Man,
I'm in my bees as a youngster, hanging with the homies. But now I'm doing bad and the bitches don't know me.
Who?
Player haters can't fade me. Cause this is thug life, nigga, and we're crazy. Tell me, do you see?
Tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you living like a G. Now tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you living like a G. Now tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you living like a G.
Now tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you're
constantly running from danger. Ain't no stranger to cop cars. Getting arrested and tested, wearing a vest and don't drop my guards. My life is hectic, my homies in mail from jail. Niggas in hell got some horrible stories to tell. I'm catching cases and still trying to stack a grip. The IRS is trying to stress off a nigga's shit. A young nigga never had a prayer to prevail. And all my peers doing years locked up in jail. What can I do? Stay strapped, get a bigger crew, and creep around with them dog pound niggas too. And now we rich, ain't no bitch that can touch us. And it's a trip, how we plan when we bust sluts. Bust nuts, then I cut, that's my new thing. And motherfuckers gotta do things.
Hard on a nigga, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you're living like a tell me, yeah. See, now tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you're living like a G. Huh? Now tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you're living like a G.
Can I get paid? Can I get paid? Can I motherfucker get paid?
Nigga, I gotta watch
money all motherfucking day and still never see a piece of it. You understand me? It's not about the nice guy. It's about the hard-working motherfucking thug nigga. If you ain't a thug nigga, you ain't really doing nothing. You ain't really making nothing. These motherfucking popos and these pink folks got it all locked up for us to fail. See how they did OJ, and they doing niggas like that all day. So if you don't watch your motherfucking step, believe me, this could be your last breath.
Life's so hard on a nigga when you're living like a G. Now tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you're living like a G. Now tell me, do you see? Life's so hard on a nigga when you're living like a G.
That was Tupac, Life So Hard, from the gang-related movie. I think, yeah, it was the soundtrack for the movie, but, I mean, otherwise, that, I like this version way better than the other one, because in the other version, the ending just dragged out from the beat. In this version, it was actually some dialogue towards the ending that dragged it out, so I like that better than that. And the beat on this one was way better, in my opinion, but, well, not way better. I like both versions, but, I like this version more than the other version. But if you guys want to react to anything else, make sure you let me know in the comments. Make sure you like, subscribe, and peace out.